as an entrepreneur, there are times in your business when you have mental blocks on multiple kind of things. Matlab, just we're blocked. Mentally, we are blocked. And there is then that phase that comes in, which I call the twilight phase, where the blocks become cleared suddenly. And when, and before the time you reach, you start doubting yourself again. That time period between clearing of the block and doubt setting in again is what I call the twilight. In that twilight is you suddenly start, you could create a lot of momentum. Even if you have no money to do things, that's the point when your head is clear. In that twilight phase, if you start doing things to create momentum, it could take and make things go in a different stage. So remember, when that block is cleared, remember that twilight phase. And the block could get cleared because of multiple things. But when you clear that block and when you feel it, go full on and make things happen. Nothing should make you worried at that stage. Just go execute things. Just do it, jump into it, and you will make things happen there. Thank you.